Hey, what's up everybody? My name is TrophyNut and welcome back to Fallout 4. Since my last recording, I've been fiddling around a bit with the building creator and how you can expand sanctuary and other areas. And I've also created some mods for my guns. So as you can see, I've ascended a bit in level. So we're gonna go over the new perks I'm gonna choose in a second. And I'll show you my house. Because I've made a quaint little home for myself. Well, maybe little is a bit understating it. I've had fun, let's put it that way. But I don't think it would have made for a really interesting video. So, this is my house. And I've even put down a bit of a generator over there to power some lights on the outside and a seating area on the inside. This is of course a work in progress. I've also made some toilets and you'll see this evolve over time. So my bed is over here and then a bit of a lookout area where you can see that I've crushed a few houses to get enough components to make this thing. So I'll try to update this regularly so you'll see Sanctuary grow a bit. And that's that actually. Maybe I'll show you my guns as well. So I've changed my loadout to have 3 guns. So I now have the 10mm pistol, the fancy one that we found before. And I've upgraded it slightly, I think. I think I changed the grip a bit. Aside from that, we have the combat shotgun we found, but I upgraded it with a larger magazine, a muzzle that gives me a bit more damage, and a few other. I think the iron sights was also something I added, and then I added the scope to the bolt action rifle we've been using before. So I should be set for the coming adventures. So I've also read that I missed something. In your own house, there should be something below. Or maybe I have already found it. Oh, there it is. The Your Special Book. So underneath this cupboard in Sean's baby room, you can find the Your Special Book that can give you an extra attribute point. So I think I'm gonna go with a bit more intelligence, since a lot of interesting perks rely on that. So that's one thing I wanted to show you. And now we'll finally talk to Preston to tell him that we've done what he's asked.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use.
Oh, nice.
Yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it.
Cool.
So, there's something I need to ask you. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
No, you didn't. If you're ready.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
We've been in Frozen for 200 years, so no.
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
Yeah, don't give up, man.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
I'm not exactly ready to give myself for one cause immediately.
I don't know what makes you think that.
You saved us in Concord. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
I'm gonna suppose you can change that later, so I'm gonna say yes for now.
Okay.
Hey!
Good.
Trophy.
Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General?
Why are you calling me General?
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got
true
something
that.
Different for you.
Okay. Oh. What the
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new
That
settlement.
Was weird.
Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Okay then, thanks for asking. But I think I'm gonna explore a bit more. There's still that freeze gun inside the... What the hell happened to my house? Okay, never mind. That freeze gun in the vault, but... That was a master level lock, so I don't think I'm gonna be breaking that anytime soon. Oh yeah, and I also had 3 skill points to use. So I think an important one to do now is, aside from the awesome upgrade ones, locksmith, that was what I was looking for, so I can open more advanced locks when I encounter them. Yep. Expert locks. I'm gonna wait on that. There's hacker as well, so the same for the terminals. Your action points regenerate faster. Can't do any of those yet. Heavy gunner. Oh, you need to be higher level to do those. Never mind then. More bottle caps. Not exactly necessary. Better medical expertise, that might be a good one. I'm gonna take medic. Can always use the extra healing. So now, let's check out the map. Seems to be a lot of water in that direction, so probably nothing useful. Oh, holy motherfuck. What the fuck? Rat stag doe. Wild mongrel. There is he. There we go. Hey, pipe! What the hell? Snub-nosed .44 pistol. This is vacuum sealed shut. Ooh, by the way. Oh! Bobby pins. Okay then. That's weird, in the middle of nowhere like that. Splits! Split. God damn it. Where's the other one? Ooh, there goes the head. Nothing interesting. Nope. Uh-oh. What's that? Bunker of some sort. Oh, that's the wrong button. Holy shit. That looks like something I don't want to piss off. Robotics disposal grounds. Is it active? Oh. Holy shit. Hi, mister. Fusion core. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Oh. Dog meat. God damn it. So that's our third core already. So we got a bit of fuel for the power armor. Toilet. Let's check inside. Crafting station. Another circuit board. Makeshift battery. Oh! You've collected an issue of Hot Rodder. Permanently unlock a new custom paint job for your power armor. Nice. Okay. Cigar box. Stim pack. Ooh, duct tape. So I'm gonna... Because there's nothing in the workbench here. Because they always say the workbenches are linked, but I think they're only linked in a certain area, since there aren't any items in this one. Let's see what the terminal is gonna give us. Delivery log. 1 prototype sentry bots, 15 protectrons, missing all limbs, sentry bots, server brains, eyebots, protectrons. Mr. Handys won't stop talking. Okay. So, Codsworth is also a Mr. Handy. Robotics disposal. Dylan. Weird. More of those protectrons with no arms or legs. How do you even miss that in production? Do they have robots building these robots or something? That's a scary thought. Robots making robots is... Yikes. We just got these eye bolts in the other day that were actually missing their eyes. Isn't that ironic? Ha! Anyway, yeah, missing something like that, they must have a lot of their own bolts on staff or something. Okay. I just dropped some sentry bolts off. It doesn't look like there's anything wrong with them. Why would they just throw them away like this? I'm thinking about taking one of these things home and setting it up to mow my lawn for me. What do you think? Dylan again. More of those protectrons missing everything. I heard from a couple of the other nearby sites that they keep getting them too. Someone made a big mistake. Weird that it's cheaper to dump them here than to send them back and attach some arms to them. Yes, indeed. Some weird guys dressed in all black just dropped off a sentry bolt of some kind. They wouldn't say who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. They even had it drive itself into the yard and shut down. It looked into the trunk they threw next to us. I looked into the trunk they threw next to it, and it had a holotape in there. I'm thinking about seeing what's on it, but those guys in black have me pretty freaked out. Yeah, there is a holotape in here. Okay, Mike, I was joking about taking one of those sentries home. Don't look at that holotape. If those guys dumped it all here, they had a good reason. And you probably don't want to get mixed up in it. We've got an easy job here. Come in a couple of times a week, walk the perimeter and go home. Don't let your curiosity screw that up. Well, I'm not working there, so... Play tape. Commissioned by Redacted and built by Redacted. This prototype sentry must only be operated by official personnel of Redacted or the associated client. Information. Solotape should accompany a combat sentry prototype Mark IV. Is not responsible for any property damage, personal injury or loss of life sustained while operating this prototype. If you are another member of Redacted or any associate of this prototype's owner, you must destroy this holotape immediately and deny any existence of it or the accompanying prototype. Well, if it wouldn't be a game if we wouldn't start it up. Activate. This combat sentry is a prototype. It is highly recommended that all tests are performed in a closed environment. The current user is at fault for any training incidents that occur. Continue with boot up sequence. Yes. Oh, what have I got myself into? That doesn't look friendly. I'm gonna sneak around. Detect it. Can I talk to it? Hello, sir. Yeah. Hello. Oh, I can't talk to it. I'm not.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Okay. I'm not.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Yes, okay. Could probably shoot it, but that's not a good idea, I think. Is he just gonna stand there? Okay. Another fat man. Dogmeat, come here.
Hey.
So I now have two fat mans, and I'm apparently still carrying that shit around. Fat man. Okay. So there seems to be... We're gonna leave that bolt over there. It doesn't seem to be moving anyway. Seems to be some sort of satellite station over there. Let's check it out. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna check out that armor. Vicious snarl. That's complete power armor, jeez. Oh! Didn't see the crashed Ferdy Bird, and the shots are coming from the satellite station. Can I dig this with me? No. Cancel. No, fuck. That was not what I meant to do. Thank you. Would be cool to have the extra suit though. So maybe I should. Enter it. So it appears to not have a helmet. And a right arm. I can hear everyone on the internet complaining me wasting a fucking power armor, but a fusion core enough. Sorry. Oh wow. Yep. Yeah, give me that. What's this? Screwdriver and a toaster. Where is she? Ow! Oh, there she is. I'm gonna leave. How do I do that? Oh, okay, like that. What's this? Aside from the obvious armor workbench, but... Empty lockers... Drugs! Nope. Use of Satellite Station Olivia. I'm gonna first check the outside. Maybe I should take the fusion core. So that I don't get surprised by a raider that took my armor. So let's check out the satellite station. Sneaky. Okay. Actually goes deeper apparently. Oh, can I disarm? Fiber optics added and crystal added. Okay. Good thing I spotted that. Ooh. Thank you. Guard terminal. Oh, advanced. And we upgraded our skill, our hacking skill. Blowtorch. Test tube, rack. More rack soap cleaner. Metal bucket. So let's hack this terminal. That's fun. Ah, okay, that was easy. Check-in log. Okay. Lieutenant Williams, Captain Johnson. CCM Sergeant. I don't know what that means. Applicant Richie Cooper Miller Winters. Okay. People. Daily briefing. SSO will be upgrading equipment in the coming months, but this does not mean maintenance duties cease. Continue normal work schedules. The lower storage room requires fumigation for pests, specifically cockroaches. Examination commences on October 25th, right before the war. All personnel are required to vacate substation levels for the duration of the procedure. Due to the high volume of signal intercept traffic, intel officers will be on site daily until further notice and will require access to the intel room. Okay, open intel room. Access strictly prohibited to intel officer, analyst, senior officers. Court martial. I don't care. So I did that, right? Okay. Yeah, I heard the door opening. And there's a dead guy in there. Of course there is.
This is gonna be fun.
Yes, indeed. Aw. That was fucking bullshit. We're losing dogs. Oh. Molotov. There you go. Splut. I like the shotgun. But they do hit hard, apparently. Short double-barreled shotgun and tempered reader piece. Thank you. I'm gonna try to loot the upgraded materials and ignore the rest. Right hand bones. Folder. No.
I know you're here.
You do? You know the shotgun I'm gonna shove up your face? Liquor bottle. They're all downstairs. Maybe I can turn their tactics upside down. Oh, shite. Okay, didn't expect a minigun. Wow. Okay. Molotov does something. I'm gonna take a rat away as well because I'm sick of that tiny red bar. Oh, come on, right away. Maybe I should favorite that as well. Stab.
I've done this hundreds of times. You think you'll be any different?
You did?
Shit. Lost it.
Oh. Thank you for that. Where are they? Or he?
Just had to play hero, huh?
Oh. Yeah. What was that? A pool cue? Yep. Apparently there's still one left. And there's the minigun.
Ain't personal, just you or me. Where'd that little bitch go?
Dog meat! Oh, okay.
give you another minigun.
There you go. So that's that lady. Another terminal, pack of cigarettes, flip lighter, circuits. I'm gonna sneak up on this guy first.
The fuck was that?
That was me. Yeah, I got enough shotguns to fill a lifetime of those. Oh, I love this shotgun. Okay. Seems like we're all clear. Seems empty. Oh, I'm carrying too much again. I want to take everything. I really want to.
Hey.
Carrying capacity. That should do. Empty cabinets, empty everything except for the terminal. There's a lot of rooms here. Okay, let's check out the terminal first. If we find anything new. Can I turn those things on? System error. System error. Oh. Database network access is granted to authorized personnel only. Well, still offline, so I can't turn that on, apparently. So is this... yeah, okay, that turns around. Aluminum can. Snacks. Stuff, extra bullets. Another room. Man, it's starting to get annoying to go through an entire room without missing anything. Don't know what I picked up there. Ooh. Well, what? Okay, I clicked through that really fast. Was that miscellaneous? Lock it. Inspect. Okay then. That was weird. Why did it show me that? Oh. Unlocked.
Got it.
Oh, hi. Holy sh- Oh, well, that's the way to do it. Oops. I think the roaches are dead. Ooh, saw that. Holy! Hiding behind a dead body, right? Late edition newspaper. Okay. Ooh, untarnished metal bucket. Oh, instrument case. Intel room key. Duct tape, adjustable wrench. The Intel room. Is that the same room I unlocked at the start? I'm gonna check that out in a minute. Hit something? Okay. There is... stuff there, though. Took one for the team. Gas canister, oil. And another locked crate.
Sweet.
Clothing iron. Plastic and steel. I'm gonna leave that over there. Steel is probably one of the most common components you can find, so Okay then, so that leaves the room that we opened. No traps. Okay, and fancy music. Find something special? Well, there's a mini nuke. Thank you. US Covert Operations Manual. Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. Awesome. I'll take that. Aw. More food. Dog meat. Dog meat.
Hey.
I'm gonna have to start throwing shit away. Ah, safe. Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you, thank you. No, thank you, thank you. Ah, silver. So that doesn't work. Pack of cigarettes. Fragmentation grenades, Molotov, mine. Heavy hunting rifle. Check. That might be a new favorite. Super ceramic bowl. Silver tablespoon. Cigarette carton. I'm gonna drop my excess stuff in a second. Although I could use that. I think dog is carrying too much crap. God damn it. Come over here. Okay, I think I have enough to walk around again. That was a nice... Oh yeah, wait. The hunting rifle. I wanted to see that. Bayoneted heavy hunting rifle. 40 damage. 308 rounds. Took that for a second. Yeah. I might use that. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna take that spare suit of power armor and I'm gonna walk it to Sanctuary again. Might be able to store it there. So put a fusion core in there. And then enter. Oh, that's so awesome. Would that be the sentry droid? Oh, shite. Okay, hi. Are you? Okay, he's just patrolling. Okay then, seems friendly enough. Can I fast travel with the suit on? Because that would be awesome. Yes. Oh, okay, never mind. Look, two suits. Leave. Take the fusion core. And maybe everything off it. So I think I can use that to craft. I'm gonna see if I can change anything about my current armor. Oh yeah, now I can make mod B. Improves damage and energy resistance. Yep. Cultured tolerates you. Cultured loved that. Okay. Yes, exit. Look at that. That's cool.
I hope you you find your son.
Two suits, and one is awesome. Yoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, I'm thinking about what I'm gonna do next. Except dumping everything I have in here. Store all junk. And then craft. Let's see, what can I do with that heavy hunting rifle? I'm gonna scrap a few things. Nothing? Nothing at all? With all the junk I came up with? Oh, and I used the adhesive to make the other power armor suits. Got it! Okay. Okay then.
I'm sorry. I wouldn't be very good company right now.
That, I suppose. Let's see if I can't find anything on the map to do. I'm gonna fast travel to Lexington. So, back at Lexington. Because we skipped quite a lot of this area to get to the Corvega plant immediately. So we'll check this out a bit more. Seems mostly abandoned. What's this? That looks strangely... Seriously? That's funny. Just like real Luna Parks. Super Duper Mart! Oh, I missed that. I totally missed that. Shame on me. We're totally going into that now. So, I'm a bit nostalgic about this because it's kind of the first areas you go into in Fallout 3, the Super Duper Mart. So yeah, I wonder if they even mirrored the layout inside a bit. Seems like a smaller one. Oh, okay, never mind. Are you... Stop making weird noises. Shopping basket. I'm gonna take one. Is that a trash can shaped like a toothpaste? Shaped like a rocket. Seems to be filled with ghouls. A Protectron, okay. So, can I activate him without waking every ghoul in this place? Although they seem to be mostly dead. Molotov! Well, that worked like a charm. Okay. Instamash. Oh, all the Nuka-Cola. Another cherry. Oh, and is this Quantum? Oh, yeah. If they added it again, you should be able to make awesome grenades with the Trilbia. With the Nuka-Cola Quantum. They'll absolutely devastate everything. But with a nice fizz. Fancy hairbrush. Uh-oh. There's two outside, apparently. I'm not gonna... Oh! Hi! God damn it. Thank you, dog meat. Level up! Wow, he looks vicious when he's angry. So So maybe I should switch to the shotgun, I realize. To stop me from panickingly shooting everything. Man, this place is again so big. That's the pumpkin, shot glass, dish rag, tabletop picture frame. Okay then, I like kitties. Coffee machine, terminal. Get ready for some reading. Sally. Due to numerous customer complaints over the past couple of months, it is with a heavy heart to inform you all that we had to let Sally go. You may have also noticed that the new espresso machine we ordered has arrived. Till we can make room in the kitchen, the espresso machine has been installed on top of Sally's desk. Okay, so that's combining resignation with the notification that they have an espresso machine. Assholes. Espresso machine? Many of you have expressed concerns over the loud clicking noises the espresso machine makes when it's used. Unfortunately, we won't be able to move the machine for another 2 weeks. Turns out that the industrial mount we ordered won't fit in our kitchen. We are currently in the process of hiring a contractor to come in and knock down a few walls to get the space required for the mount. Please bear with us, management. Okay, that's funny. That's actually really funny. So this is the espresso machine. Can I turn it on? Oh, that's too bad. Would have wanted to hear the noise. So apparently nothing. Oh, bottom. Never mind, scrap. I'm gonna shoot you if you move. Holy shit, seriously? That was, well, hello. Caution. So there's still something alive. Okay, Reaver. Those are usually the tougher ones. Another room, Jesus. Carrot, bread box, cap stash, soap, and nope. Holy sh! Oh, he's still alive. And I think I heard the other one around the corner, fighting the dog. I love the shell bouncing noise after you fire the shotgun. Maybe a bit too plasticky. Stop, open. Oh yeah, sugar bombs. Sugar booms. Like to boom the sugar. So that's a fun animation. Them crawling through the window. We're dead. We're dead. Nope, you don't. Bourbon. Ooh, it's a party now. Oh. So yeah, there's a way down, but I don't want to go down yet. Yes, I know I leveled up. But there's a lot going on at the moment. Okay then. Everything I haven't seen before, I'm gonna take along, see what the components are. Oh! Thank you for that dinner fork. And another yellow box. Open it. Thank you.
Yes.
More drugs! Oh, fuck! Said it before, gonna say it again. Love this shotgun. There was one with military grade duct tape. I'm gonna need the adhesive. The hammer, more buckets. And I'm not gonna kick the buckets. Yardstick. Okay then. Short laser musket. Josh. Militia head explorer outfit. Oh, another hunting rifle. Pocket welded raider left leg. Fusion cells. Get over here. Nope, here. Which all weigh a ton, apparently. Oh, hi. Rat poison. Holy sh! Man, this place is fucking filled with ghouls. I mean, look at it. Heaps of flesh. So I've done everything over there. Melon, 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 melon. Gerd. Man, the thought that I wouldn't have looted everything is gonna haunt me. Bam.
Nice.
You moved. I saw you move. Another dead Minuteman. I'm gonna need to talk to Preston about that. Step back. Oh, hi. And apparently, no other ghoul heard that. Cigarette. Scattered laser musket. So that's not working. For fuck's sake. Mad Axe. It's clearly stationed here once. Okay. Oh, flare. Yeah, can you be any more clear about the Minuteman, since we just got that flare gun from Preston? Is that a safe? No. Okay. You know what? Since it's only ghouls, fuck the stealth. Tales of a Junktown Jerky Vendor. Permanently gain better prices when buying from a vendor. Okay, thank you. Dogmeat, come here.
Look alive.
Okay. This is a Dogmeat, my dumping dog. Pack cigarettes. And down they go. Oh, silver. Thank you. Wow, they died at the diner. Because the diner was to die for. That was bad. That was really bad. I apologize for that one. Jesus. Scaver. I've been scaving all over the place. Oh. Okay. More drugs. Huh. Saw you. Didn't do the sound effect. So I did. Cigarette machine empty. There's drugs in the freezer. I'm sorry, sir, but we sold out. It was this lunatic that just came in, killed all the ghouls, and just took everything in the store. Oh, burned last time, actually. Wait. Empty cash register. Cigarettes. Empty blood sack. Okay. I'll take it anyway. So that's it, right? So now let's check out the basement. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. Glass pitcher. Coffee pot. Oh. Great viewing material. Oh. You dead? Yes, you're dead. Another musket. Oh, hi. Holy sh. That was a something. So I'm gonna be walking slowly again. Am I solo tape? Militia hat, fragmentation grenade, a Molotov cocktail, and bullets. So yeah, it's clear that the Minutemen were staying here, or a few of them were. Can I give you that again, or are you gonna be full? Okay. So we can walk around. Well, they didn't have a big stash. So that's it, apparently. I'm gonna be able to use this terminal to open the gates. Remote door control. Open door. Okay. Awesome. We would have had to hack that one. Right, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna now level up. Decisions, decisions, decisions. So I upgraded the locksmith and hacker perk at the right moment, I think. Because we were starting to get them. I think we're good on ammunition for now. So maybe heavy guns, but what does that entail, heavy guns? Action girl, I don't use VATS that often. Bloody Maz is simple. Sneaking. Automatic weapons, 20% more damage. Oh, that's only 20% extra. Lead belly. Take less radiation from eating or drinking. Toughness. Pickpocketing, I don't do that as well. Finding more bottle caps? That's also stupid. Don't want to waste a skill point. Or wait, I'm also struggling with the carry weight constantly, so I'm gonna put one in strength to after that take the strong back perk. Yeah, we'll go with that. Thank you. And I think that also ups my... Yeah, it was 250, now it's 260. So great, I can loot more! And with that, I'm gonna take a break. So I'm gonna, in the meantime, put my stuff back at Sanctuary. But I'll do that off camera to not bore you too much with those things. So, thank you guys for watching. And I hope to see you in the next stream or video. I'm gonna do a stream in a couple of hours, I think. I'm gonna do the next part. So keep your eye out for that. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.